But we take Facebook and Twitter and comments and send to him. They're positive, and that helps him. It's like, okay, I'm not alone here. I'm not forgotten. You know, because so many people are in prison, they're just forgotten. They're just being warehoused, making money for whoever's making money off the system. And they're forgotten. And their families don't have the luxury that we do because we have an internet business of moving to where Ross is. We moved so that we, from Austin, so we could be near him and visit him. Some guys don't get visits for years. It's horrible.